Mic check, 1-2, 1-2, we in? Let's let this one record, man. I don't even need a concept, I'm just let my soul speak, man. I grew up on Soul Solid Crew, in 21 seconds I wanted an Audi. But it was man like Wu that showed me cash rules everything around me. A man like Kano showed me you gotta give him nothing but bars. But man like Nas, he taught ether, there's no need to be calm. I speak from the heart, new year but it's still me on the graph. Still here, watch man reach for the charts. Get dropped, now they wanna reach for the bars. See it with nothing, man, by next year there'll be another man. Guys in the scene bred like fuck it fam, I don't understand. It seems enough call signs and then they love a man. We let the first Mobile Grime Award go to a rapper. Not to say that he ain't sick, but he's done more work as a rapper. But congratulations, not to him, but all those nominations that built all the real foundations, swinging it out on them radio stations. What happened to the builder? Times of building character. Times where you had to build up before a Twitter page or a camera. Now it's all about press, views and internet ratings. What happened to the days when moments not captured in JPEG? I've been at it, and this music scene trying to get it. But the truth is, I don't get it. I think most of these men are pathetic. Bunch of talkers who don't talk up. Circus acts just clowning. Speak their views when the camera's on, when the camera's off their mouth. Nothing comes out here. I came back from the mountain, touring, fresh off an outing. Now I got a little man sending, but my wave over here, I'll drown him. So yeah, man, yeah, man, yeah, man. If you really want a war, we can do it here, fam. That's the problem with these MCs. They want to reach levels they are not near, man. Don't wanna see a next man shine, they'd rather act like an idiot. Don't wanna see a new man shine, they're trying to build hype off their old achievements. It's getting crazy, it seems less about bars and mentions. It's a popularity contest, depending on your brethren. And I ain't even mad, it's just one of them things that's not spoken, one of them things. Most don't like my views, but I bet you relate to one of them things. I just speak it casually, voicing the truth, do that naturally. Rap music I love, but it lacks originality. But we'll see what happens in 015. We're gonna see what happens in 015. I grew up on Soul Solid Crew, in 21 seconds I wanted an Audi. And it was man like Wu that showed me cash rules everything around me. And it was man like Kano who showed me you gotta give him nothing but bars. But man like Nas taught me ether, there's no need to be calm.